Passing his average with 16 in the first half. Drop down to Spicer. Again playing without Hall. Spicer will...
Out of the Mac West.
Jeff, get that, where the ball's going to be.
Drop down Spicer. Matched up against Jake Kretzer. Spicer to the left of the lane, double teamed, in trouble. Found his way to the goal. If you're the Flashes, are you looking to use any clock yet?
At least a little bit. Nice high-low action right.
9-28, 2.5 to play. Edwin again, this time lobs, knocked away, but regained.
Well, Hall starting to take over this game. Skip pass, Spicer, left-handed hook.
For the moment, as Ohio will play tomorrow.
A little more aggressive defensively on this possession. They attack Johnson.
Picks down low. Spin move by Spicer. Pretty move by.
One of the great rivalries in college basketball, not just in Northern Ohio, but across the college basketball landscape.
Spicer bullies his way in.
Defenders are so isolated and focused on Isaiah Johnson, they're forgetting about everybody else in a black jersey.
On the other end, Spicer. That's
hanging in. They're going to win some basketball games this year. It's a good Kent State team, well coached and physical. And a drive down low and a block. I believe. As we're going to see Hall check back in along with Pollard. That one blocked but controlled by Spicer. Spicer, nice layup.
Man, we are slashing.
Might have to start requesting this position. Pollard is. Thomas on a pull-up, yes.
And I would expect nothing less from Steph Curry.
But that three-point shootout battle between, he now has 13 as we dip under two for the first half. Ivory on the drive.
And almost 50% of Racine's shots are there. The defense collapsed inside. The quick ball reversal found him wide open.
And Kent.
Pollard, and right off, that's the reverse.
probably right where they want him. Facing the basket, he drives. That's no good. Ball kick out another. They ate well hanging in this game with the Panthers.
That's not hard to do in Pittsburgh.
Panthers up 12. Good move down low as Mike Young has 23. Ooh. Spicer.
In a